Alright, welcome back. Part three in my moon hopping, Mars moon hopping video series. We just took off from Phobos on our way to Deimos, and unfortunately my last burn wasn't very accurate, so I have to set up another maneuver. So let's take care of that, hopefully very quickly. I guess it was the plane change. Got off plane somehow. That should be sufficient. Burn time. It's 81 right now.
Rotation.
And that probably screwed it up because I forgot I was on linear translation thrusters. Nice. Okay, a little sloppy, but I think that I can translate from here.
Translation.
That's gonna do. There we go. Cool. And turn on planetarium mode, see if we can find our final destination. Not right now. You know, and actually, just for, so probably don't need to do this, but just kind of help me a little bit. I'm gonna reset the hub to Mars. And do some time warp.
Rotation.
I Okay. One mid-course correction. That's what I'm talking about. God, I just realized that delta V is 0.9. Seems kind of silly to do, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Cool. So we're here, so it should be behind. There it is. Turn that off. Into view a little bit. I barely see it there. Let's see if I can. I want to be. Yeah, this might work.
Translation.
Alright, now that we're getting fairly close, time to pull Deimos up. PET is 4,000 seconds. Well, I guess I moved, so. Seconds. Okay. What now? So same as before. Excuse me. I'm gonna pull Deimos is information to the HUD. Switch to surface, going 351.2 meters per second. We have 900 seconds to go. That number will probably jump a little bit. Let's say 353. Wow, this time a lot less. 3 kilometers. So just to err on the safe side, I think I'm gonna burn at about 10, maybe 8 kilometers. I guess I don't need to be that cautious. Altitude right now, 307. Unfortunately, it looks like I might be able to. This might be a good time to test my skills and see if I can maneuver to the day side of the moon. This moon's even smaller than Phobos, so this is gonna be really tough. Seconds back to orbit. Oops.
Rotation.
Altitude is 32. You know what, I'm not even gonna wait, because if I wanna fly to the other side, I'm gonna do it sooner. We'll do it at 20.
Translation.
All right,
rotation.
Let's see what happens here. I'm pretty much just gonna eyeball this. Actually pull up the surface. There you go.
5,000, 4,000, 3,000.
Okay.
Translation. Rotation. Translation. Rotation.
Just trying to get my ground speed as close to zero as possible.
Translation. Rotation. Translation. Down and locked.
Okay, so I'm basically just hovering here. Hopefully this is a decent place to land.
You are cleared to land. ₹1,000 rotation. ₹900, ₹800. ₹700.
I'm gonna use the descent hold, but I'm not gonna use the auto land.
600. ₹500, ₹400. ₹300. ₹200. ₹100. ₹75. ₹50, ₹40, ₹30, ₹20, ₹10, ₹6, ₹3, ₹1. Wheels down. Wheels on.
Okay, well.
Wheel stop.
There we go. That's what I was looking for. I thought we were gonna deal with another situation. It's kind of funny. These smaller moons don't render quite properly in orbiter, but hey. We did it! Landed on both moons. Cool. Look at that. Where's Mars? Right on. Well, I hit the ground a little bit harder than I wanted to, but I guess it's okay. It didn't fling me off. That's what I was worried about. And we got full wheel stop. No damage. I spent about 2 days in space. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.